I am the architect of my own fate and captain of my soul.